My name is Simon, or Guazi, first of all. Hello, how are you? My name is Simon Ortiz, or Hitrutsi in my native name. Hitrutsi, Nuyuta Ashia Eseshi. Hitrutsi, Etyami Hanusata, E Kutsi Washtishtata. I'm here in Santiago, Chile, at this symposium, which is meant or intended to meet with the Mapuche people, as well as people here in Chile. The culture and community of the Mapuches are indigenous, are the main or basic or foundation of the society of Chilean culture and community. I always think that that's very, very important. I am from Ahco, or Acoma Pueblo in New Mexico. And so when I think about the United States, when I think about New Mexico or Nuevo Mexico in the United States, I always think that the people, Hano, Taya Aitze, the people that were first there, that is basic and that is foundational to the society of New Mexico and the society and culture of the United States. Zatsi Hawiem emits taya zana, no eme ait yuko, no taya ait emishi. That means that the first society and first culture and first heritage and first identity are the people of who are original, who are indigenous, in other words, to New Mexico and to the United States. And those are people like the community I come from, of Acoma, Acoma Pueblo. Well, here in the same way, here in Chile, the people who are originally here, whether they're Mapuche or Aymara or in other countries like Bolivia or Brazil, nonetheless, it is the indigenous people, the native people, who are the basic and foundational to this part of the Americas. And throughout the Americas, the indigenous peoples, Taya Emitsi Ta, they are the first. And Aishi Yoko Hanotsi Stai Haupat Gupmusta. It's from there that the civilization starts. So when I was invited to come here to Chile to meet with the writers of the Mapuche, the poets and the singers of Mapuche, I really was looking forward, and I'm happy to be here, to be a part of this gathering, to be a part of this relationship that I hope will continue. The reason why I hope that it's continue is because too often we, the indigenous peoples, are not recognized for the knowledge that we contribute, the knowledge that we offer, and knowledge that we share about this land and about this community and about this culture. Because it is from there that we all begin, from the land, from the culture, from the community. And so when a relationship is established with the indigenous people, the native people, the Mapuche of Chile, with the people that I come from to the north, Yuna Tichtu, to the north of Acoma, of the Navajo, or Diné, or the Chiché Titra, or other peoples of North America, I think that we are really advancing the culture and the civilization of the Americas, just like it was in the first place, because that was the way it was at the very beginning, before the other people came. Other people, of course, are here. Other people are part of the civilization and now the development of the heritage that we have. You know, not just the indigenous people, but the later peoples, the people from Europe, the people from Africa, the people from Asia, the people from other nations and other lands. which I think is important that it take place. But first, you know, we have to recognize that poetry, the songs, the stories, the history, the dancing, the ceremonies, the ritual, in other words, the knowledge of all of us beginning with the indigenous peoples. So this is why that I'm really, really glad to be here and to meet with people like Graciela and people that I have come to know this past several days here in Santiago. And we're going to go visit another area in Chile, to Villarrica, where there are more Mapuche people. And I'm really looking forward to that, you know. So I want to thank this land, this land supports and gives us strength and gives us nourishment and gives us our beginning. So we must always be thankful. In the way of my own Ako Mehano, of the Acoma people, in the way of recognizing ourselves, you must first always recognize the land, because it's at our feet, and our feet rest on that land, and we start from there. So it's always land and culture and community. Hansi, land, culture, Shauyu Kaiishi, and Sha'ashtitra, our community. And I want to say thank you to this land, to the people of the Mapuche, and the people of Chile as a whole. Thank you. I almost lost my voice.